Oh, I've got another teleporter. So does that mean we're done with this area? Yeah, it's teleporter number one brought us here. Where are we now? Damn it, we're back here. I don't want to be all the way back here. Now I gotta make my way back up. So we took this one. Which way are we facing? Oh, that's the question. We're facing the magic mouth. Okay, we keep going. Oh, we have to avoid the spinner again. I need to back my... I don't know why that would even work. Oh, crap, it didn't work. Where am I? No, I don't want to be there. Wow, what a pain in the ass this Wizard Guild is. Good God. I'm facing my back to... Can I turn around now? Left. Okay, so we know that where this one takes us. Second one. Door number two. Phew. Where are we now? Oh. So it brings us to all these other, these new areas that I guess we can't get to otherwise. We're gonna fight some more hill orcs. I'm assuming. Oh! There's quite a bit. Okay. We'll all focus on the same one, first of all. Oh, I didn't rest, did I? Nope, I didn't rest. We hit him for a good amount. Now the other two come down. They're smart. Ah, I'm unsuccessful. Oh, these are mountain orcs. They're a little tougher. This might take a while. One point. Heh. 10 points on Spike. 6 points on Gribban. Unsuccessful again. Damn it. He's out now. We'll do a beam of fire, why not? We need to heal Spike soon. Was that his beam of fire? Okay, one down. Hit this one. Jobinir will take all those three on. Actually, these two. This one can't reach. What, none of us hit anything? Oh, Drobaneer's not attacking. There we go. Now some of them are gonna be a little softened up by the fireballs. I think it took 2 fireballs. Open here for a hit for 10. We are hitting them though. They're not slamming us for like 15 damage and stuff. Always a good thing. Like I said, it could be quite a while. We're not hitting for a lot of damage, and neither are they. Okay, well now we're getting hit. Gribban has 36. Spike has 24. Let's just give it another round. Nice, for 12 points, that's nice. 20 out here. Thing is, Spike's not getting as hit as often, right? Yeah, both of these can hit Gribban. Only that one can hit Spike, so let's heal Gribban first. No, he can be hit by 2. The dog. These two. But they don't seem to be focusing on him. Oh, that's right, I didn't heal him, I healed Gribban. Unfortunately, I'm gonna heal the dog this time. Hate to be using all these up, but we're gonna make more. I mean the dog. Not Ruben. Trobonir has an insane amount of hit points. I love it. He is definitely tank number one. In fact, who, you know, when we get this wizard, we're gonna have the wizards lined up here. I guess we'll have Silk will be one of the tanks. I mean, he's got 52. He's got more than Spike. It's just I might not. I might just have two tanks and everyone else line up at the bottom. They have a lot of points, these guys. Oh, we got rid of one. Nice. I say for now, attack this one. This one's out of fight. And yeah, everything else is gonna stay as normal. Way we don't Trobonir doesn't get hit so much. We're just not hitting. Or we're hitting but doing no damage. Four damage. Five, nice. Four, awesome. 11, ow. 14 ow. 5 ouch. A grip band needs help. Oh yeah. Now this is a battle we can actually win now. I could do all attack, all action. So exciting. Caravan hit for five. I hope these things don't have regeneration of some kind. Because then all the damage we did on them is gone. Jobinir hit for 10, nice. Six. Four. Nice. One out. Another one out. We're gonna move them over. I don't have that. Okay. Yeah, he'll move over. Spike here, and Griban can begin attacking again. Nice. Silk did that, wow. I haven't seen Silk hit in a long time. Okay, now Spike can attack as well. Yeah, I gotta start increasing attacks is what it is. Hit for 8. Jobinir was hit for 6. Jobinir's starting to wear him down. Starting to. Still got 65 hit points. Looks like he's got, like, not that much, but no, he's doing fine. It's because he has so much to begin with. He's at half. We get rid of this one, and I'll move everyone over. And we'll take out those last two. Hit for 5. We're running out of stuff soon. Wait, that's not him. Silk has how much? 13 arrows, or technically 14. Trazric has 17 stones, and then they'll be out. We can't transfer things mid-fight, unfortunately. Mind you, I don't think it's going to make that much of a difference. I'm going to hit for 8. Dromineer here for 15 points. Owie! And hit the Mountain Orc for a measly 2. 7 on the Mountain Orc. And 9. Nice! Okay, we'll start to move him over. This one's gotta be worn down by now. I'm gonna save Drobanir to the very end. Keep him out of range of this guy until Spike catches up. So next round we'll move him over, and that's it. Oh, that one's retreating anyway. Apparently. Maybe this one won't retreat and we can get its loot. And all that fun stuff will all be moving over this round. Hiltorc fails to flee. Begin attacking this last one here. It fled. Hit for four. Spike was hit for three. Now it's 3-on-1. Actually, 5-on-1. Spike was hit for two. That orc hit for five. Five again. This one's not too bright. This one should flee. Spike was hit for six. I think it's focusing on Spike. Spike's right in front. Orc hit for two. Oh, hit Spike for ten. Ow. Should we back? I think we should back Spike up. Wait. I hit the wrong icon. Gribbon for nine. Gribbon has 37. Drobaneer has 50. Maybe if we move Drobaneer in front, he'll focus on Drobaneer. Come on, just that last one. Hit for four. Okay, so maybe he's trying to hit Drobaneer now, because he's not... I don't know who he's trying to attack, but he's doing no damage on whoever is. 1.3. Okay, he is attacking Drobaneer. At least that's 10 points then. Every member receives 50 experience. Nice. Now I don't think we can pick all this up. The leathers are going to be most. Oh, there's more stuff? Oh my god. What do we have? Mace. Alright. I wonder what would fetch more. The mace? Or the leathers? As far as torches... stack those. I think she's full now. Oh, silk can carry plenty of stuff. Like, oh, this crap. can't carry anymore. Red band can carry. No dash any E in the group has room or can carry it. Officially full, huh? Yeah, I was looking at the weight as well. The shoes are gonna be much more. The clubs, I don't think we're gonna be worth much. Right? A few gold. I think we'll leave them. I mean, I could start stacking more stuff, but let's just stop where we're ahead. Okay. There's the way through. There's more to see though, but I want to rest. Gonna do a bunch of resting. Eight. I'm gonna get eight and four back. Oh, what am I doing? Make sure we all have rations. Which I always forget where this is. Rations is here, the R. So we got 19, 22, 4, 3, 19, and 16. I just want to get us up to as full as we can get. Who knows if we'll even need it. I'm sure we'll come across some more enemies at these other teleporters. Yeah, I want all his spell points back. See where we are. So Gribben is completely healed up. Trazik's still getting spell points back. Drobanir is still healing up. I think Drobanir is full. I want more spell points. Otherwise we're good. And just going for spell points at this point. Spell points for the point. What does he just get three back at once? I don't know why I keep clicking on that. I don't know what, yeah, just Basically, there's trading rations for spell points at this point. 13, 16, 2, 2, 4, and 10. Oh. So who has hardly any? Trazric. Not gonna be able to do this trick too many more times. I'm starting to run out of rations. I hit it again. Guess I'm just so used to clicking that. Spell points. 33 out of 30. Yeah, might as well. Just go for that last one. There. Now we're full with everything. Okay. Oh. Which one do we want? Oh, it's the same one. All right. Boop. Back at the beginning. What a pain. Let me guess, the magic math is up here? Yes. We're at the back through here. I'm still on the right track. Yes, I am. Okay, we'll be checking what's behind door number 3. Is that through here? No. Door number 3. Boop. Oh. Got a cave in or something? Interesting. Part of the ceiling has collapsed and is blocking the way. I hear nothing. And I haven't seen. I can't, like, cast a spell right now, right? No, only in combat. I Well, oh, I can't. No. Oh, okay. I wonder if there's a way through there. Pickaxe? Seriously? Nice, okay. Did we have two of them? I'm not sure. I might have sold it. Okay, there's a door. Ooh, we've got something. You have opened the lock. In the chest are a few rods. Ooh. Ooh, are you serious? Staff of Resurrection? Staff of Direction? Wand of Fire? And Wand of Light? Oh! Okay, I'm gonna be dropping some stuff. Because we are full, but... the hell with these clubs. How do I drop something? Drop. Club. Yes. And drop club. Drop shoes, and drop shoes. Wand of Light. I know it doesn't give you descriptions, I'm just checking it out. Because I can, Staff of Direction. Okay, only a ranger, monk, or gray wizard can use this. That's why I want a gray wizard, because I don't think I'm going to be picking up these. Looks like everyone can use the wands. Oh no, only the black wizard can use the Wand of Fire. Staff of Resurrection. Paladin, ranger, or monk. I wonder if that's a one-use item or what. Don't tell me, guys, if you know. Well, Gribben can hold that, because he's a paladin. Wand of Fire. Trazic can hold it, because he's the only one who can use it. Gribben. Just arbitrarily give the other two away. Nice! It is done. Nice. That was worth it. Boop. Back to the beginning. Oh, where are we? That's somewhere else. Oh, we're facing... wait. Ugh. Oh. There's the magic mouth. We're facing the other way for some reason. It's ridiculous that we have to do this the entire time. What a damned nuisance. Well, what can you do? Okay, door number 1, 2, 3, and 4. Hello? Attack!